Hello everybody, what is up, Prof. Toast here? As you can see, we're finally back here with some Final Fantasy 15. I think we've done part of this last time, but I guess it didn't save or do any autosave, so gonna have to go ahead and do a quick run through this area again. But usually I kind of try to switch games off.
These ruins.
Probably every week or so I do one game, one week a different game, second week. Last 2 weeks I had to do Titanfall 2 because it was the end of the day, I went to go record this, but then all of a sudden it needed a 2 gig update. I'm like, I don't have time
Is that what I
to
think
wait
it
for
is?
this thing to
Didn't
freaking
expect
open.
to find a
So,
royal tomb here.
that's what we're recording of
Would be
this
a
week.
shame not to grab that power.
No
Your
worries,
Highness,
we're gonna
let's
freaking
grab it and go.
try to fight this giant ass freaking titan. I was like, huh. Yeah, I actually didn't have to do a lot for the sword. Thank goodness, because the other ones were a pain in the ass. Actually, only one was kind of a pain in the ass. Oh, fuck! What if Noctis ever thinks, they could give me a little bit of warning first? Oh, shit, bruh. Fucking. Whoa. Alright. That was cool, guys.
Here
Oh,
we
wait,
go
hold on.
again. This one's huge. Get away!
It's gonna be
Quickly!
huge! Not that, and on that day, humanity received a grave reminder of the threat of the Titans. No, 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 shoot!
I gotcha.
Thank you, muscle man. Let me get my rapid button
Come
press.
on,
All
pick
right.
yourself up.
I like how the bottom of the shoes are just red for some reason. What does it mean to me? It's like you don't see the bottom of the shoes often, but I like that they put the detail in that he has fancy red shoes at the bottom. I don't know why. It's the Colossal Titan! You don't say. Alright. Well, I'm just gonna make my way around this mountain as he tried to kill me. And hopefully we can talk this out peacefully once I get down here.
He's trying to tell me something. But what?
Your zipper is undone.
You okay? Well, thank heavens you're
Hey,
safe.
Check it out, Titan Crotch.
Is there a way back up?
He's
no,
neck cool.
but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You too.
What? We're going where?
What? We're going where?
Don't brush off on your.
Don't worry, you have such a good photo op.
Wise guy.
It's gonna be definitely a good place to cash in on all my fire elements.
They're on edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Ha, I get it.
Try shutting your beak.
Wow, really? Really, we're busting out bird
yeah,
puns here?
Parrot in my ear.
Okay, wow. Okay, how about maybe I could leave them alone? Nope, we're gonna fight them. We're gonna fucking fight them, ruffle the feathers, punch them right in the beak. Oh, okay. That was actually pretty fucking easy. It's like me and Gladius is actually gonna get probably a large portion of the XP in this level. Ooh, sharp tail feathers. I've never really seen. I'm pretty sure there's. I don't know if there is actually more of a use for the half of these items that you find. I mostly just sell them in the shop. But it's like, do I want to hunt down a beast or want to just make money the easy way? So other than that, I don't know if you actually can use it for crafting things or customizing things. Hopefully not, because I've been selling it through mostly my other gameplay. So Gladius. Oh, that looks fun.
No room for error here.
Nah, you can just catch me, can't you?
Make it quick.
Just make it freaking quick, okay? God.
Just want this to be over.
Oh, you knock this, you'll find. Oh shit.
Hang on.
Don't worry, man. Just one misstep will mean your death. In the ruin of the kingdom, but you know, other than that, it's pretty good actually.
Noctis, will you stop tripping balls for 5 seconds so we can get across this?
What now?
I'm so angsty. Oh shit, look at that.
Titan, what's the big idea?
save it.
I have the big idea. Whoa, Titan puns.
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can.
This part is weird. It's just like, he's trying to kill me and help me and tell me something. So you can see this Titan's really fucking confusing. Okay, Noctis, come on. It's like, Titan, if you could choose like a different time to be trying to communicate with me, that'd be fantastic. And dear God, that was close. Whoa, shit. Okay. Yes. Holy fucking shit.
Hate to see how he treats intruders. You want to talk?
So do I. At this point, I don't know if there's really a difference on how he treats them. What do we got here? What do we got here? Omega Phoenix? Fuck it, I thought it should be useful. Hey, electricity energy. How about that? And more fire energy. We now have a fuck ton of that. It's gonna be useful. Probably not in this level, but later on. No, press. There you go. Seriously, I was like, press A! Like, no, you need to, you know, duck. Can't they just use the X button? Oh, shit.
Calm the hell down. Get off my back. Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Well, technically I am royal blood, but, you know, I'm just a fucking angsty teen, you know.
Of course I am. I couldn't forget.
God, get on my face, Dad. I mean, Gladius. Shit, this is awkward.
But you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time.
Oh, yeah?
We're all on edge.
Oh, shit. Okay.
We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been.
Yeah, you tell him, Gladius.
I've embraced my duty.
Now embrace me, I mean, your duty too. Yes. Nothing but a bromance.
You can't focus. I focus for you. It's my job. So let me do it, all right?
Sure, because he Locke has kind of been tripping balls for quite a while now. Hopefully after we feed the Titan, that'll get weird as weird vision quest.
Sorry, but I had to get it out.
Yeah.
And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
It's like, I will kick your ass if you rush ahead.
Dad, I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job.
Who the fuck is calling at a time like this? Hello? No, we're not like to switch my long distance carrier. Oh.
Good. Listen, Imperial troops are here.
Really? Oh, cool. Those guys.
Got cut off. But it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here.
Ooh. Me. Oh, yeah. The troops, yeah. Sorry, yeah, you know, bromance and all. Hey, check it out. We got a welcoming party.
I know.
Now, Titan, if you want to, you know, take them out, that would be cool. I don't know who's attacking. Whatever. Fuck it, I'll do it. Okay, this fucking slash weapon ain't working. There we go. There we fucking go. Not wanting to use a quick potion. Just realize I only have 9, but should hopefully be okay for this part until we get out. Hey, you know what, fuckers? Check this. Lightning storm, bitches. Oh, that didn't do shit. Ah, damn it. Fucking potion. Fucking potion. Stay the fuck down. Shit, stay down. Alright, we fucking did it. Not hearing my victory music, but whatever. It's fine, I can deal without it. Now, Titan, will you mind telling me what the fuck you want? Is it? Right here? Huh? Noctis, hey. There you go.
I'm here!
Took you long enough.
Oh, there it goes.
Can we just talk normally, please? It's extremely painful for me.
What is it you want? Quit screwing with my head! You gotta be kidding me.
And he's gonna punch ya. I wanna fight. Oh shit, so we are gonna fucking... Yeah, you know, fight this motherfucker. Imperial bitch ass! Yeah. Oh, thank you, Gladius. Oh.
Are you alright?
Your warm embrace saved my life. Thank you, bro.
This ain't gonna work. We gotta run.
Best advice you've given all
time. Yeah, you know, running at him seems like a pretty fucking good idea at this point.
Come on.
Shit. Why? Ow. Fuck. Knock my ass the fuck out. Stop fucking doing that, you motherfucker. You know what? Getting punched by a fucking titan, you think they would be like, you know, yeah, I know, I'm trying to fucking make this shit, but titan's not fucking making it easy. Hey Gladius, the fuck we going? Alright. There we go. Now Gladius. Oh, gonna give me a boost! Use the boost! Damn.
Don't stop,
can't stop. Shut. Hey, it reminds me, I'm playing Crash Bandicoot, and I had the freaking boulder come behind you, like, oh shit. How do I jump to the obstacles?
Gladio, hurry! I can't keep this up!
Out of here! Later, bro. Fuck you, motherfucker. The fuck? Oh, look at him. He's finally acting powerful. Whoa, never mind. I thought he was gonna start switching weapons, going like, oh, I have the god power now, Titan. Super Saiyan! Yee! I wonder how long this spot of his hands around for. Take that, Titan. How do you like fucking electricity? Ouch. Fuck, gave me the bitch slap, what the fuck? Hey! I got my friends here! Okay, well I did press. I'll cut your wrist, boy! Oh fuck, I should probably use a potion. There we go. Alright, so as y'all can see, this fight's going by. Oh shit, now. So, what? Now I gotta fight. Oh wait, these guys might actually help us a little bit. Well, you guys might not be too bad. Or. Fuck you! Okay, you know, I was gonna try to take them out, but they're gonna be a dick about it. I'll just let them keep firing at me. Heck, you know, it's kinda helping me, so. Do it, fucker! Yeah! Boy, oh shit. Oh, hell yeah! Wish I got to use this move more often now. Fucking own like a boss, you play it. itch. See, I wish with this game, when they actually gave you those little, I'm gonna make myself a little bit of potions. Or, sorry. Actually, no, hold on, let's get this one. But yeah, I wish, because I know most of the achievements you get, usually you'll always get like a cool little wallpaper to use on your Xbox. This one just happens to be the same fucking picture. Kind of sucks, but whatever. It's okay. Bitch, what you gonna do? Fucking hick. What the hell, man? Press my X button. But yeah, he's already taking them out. I was like, oh, it's gonna be nice and help you, but. Ah, oh, there we go. I said the hold X, I guess. I was just sitting there rapidly pressing it. I'm like, this isn't working. Have trick up your sleeve. Use Blizzard and team up with the damage. Okay. Kind of like I just froze then. Oh, so I have to deal 9,000 damage in like 22 seconds. Shit. Oh wait, we did it. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
I totally forgot. I was like, I don't think I killed him before. But like, oh yeah, I kind of need to actually deal a decent amount of damage to him. Motherfucker! I have to hold this whole thing up and you break my arm.
Hey, are we all still here?
God, they're fucking dicks. Still here.
If a little battered.
Does this mean it's over?
Weird that we're all freezing in a volcano.
What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
What does he want, man?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
What's he gonna do? Hit you with the stump? Ooh. Oh, he's inside me! Throwing his titans? Oh, shit. Oh. Sorry, she kind of went to him and was like, yeah, could you just, like, you know, obey Noctis?
That was
like, well, bitch, gonna have to work for it.
You spoke with her. That's why.
That's what I've been telling you. And we now have a summon. Black screen. There we go. And after all that, shit's gonna get fucked real quick, so. We have an exit plan. We better do it now. Oh, shit. Am I gonna have to fight him, or is it our good friend? Alright, you gotta be fucking shitting me. Hey y'all, it's me. Thought y'all could lose your little lip. My name is O-O-H-O-Z. Use the new snowflakes like the O-Z.
Is he Dr. Dre?
To your aid. I guarantee your safe passage.
Oh no. Volcano's seeming a little bit better right now.
Buried among the rubble, is it?
Well.
It's not an option.
Yeah, so, I didn't see dying. Ship with sketchy guy. Guessing the ship seems better. But yeah, so this is what I was talking about earlier. That's all you get. You don't get no more cool pictures. You don't get no wallpapers. Just a symbol. Would have been cool to have a Final Fantasy wallpaper, but what the fuck ever. I can't complain. It's a good fucking game.
Trial of the Titan complete.
Oh shit.